You join us here in Imola as we prepare for what will undoubtedly be a magnificent day of racing. It's time, of course, for the Emilia-Romagna Grand Prix. 3.1 miles of track at Imola featuring 19 turns, 9 to the right and 10 to the left. Remember that Imola differs from most other Formula One tracks as it's taken anti-clockwise. Let's hope nobody forgets that today. The exit from turn 18 will probably be the setup for many of today's overtakes, leading as it does into the longest straight on the circuit, and it's only DRS zone. So with the race not far away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. A fantastic effort from Charles Leclerc yesterday, and it's put him on pole. And a very happy Carlos Sainz will start second. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Russell, Perez, and Sir Lewis Hamilton, and Verstappen, Ocon, Fernando Alonso, Magnussen, and Daniel Ricciardo, Gasly, Tsunoda, Guan Yu Zhou and Stroll, Mick Schumacher, Latifi, Alex Albon and Valtteri Bottas. Norris and Sebastian Vettel starts from the back of the grid. It's almost time for the lights to go out, so let's head down to the track where preparations are underway. Anthony Davidson joins me once again in the commentary box. Ant, it's fantastic to have you with us here, but I'm curious, as a man with experience out on the track, how do you stop those pre-race nerves from becoming overwhelming when you're lining up on the grid?
Well, I imagine they'll be starting to feel the adrenaline as they anticipate the rundown into turn one, a bit like preparing to go into battle. The unknown situation will bring nerves, but that's a good thing. It will keep them focused on the moment and on their surroundings as we build towards the start of the Grand Prix.
The formation lap gets underway and every driver will be looking to settle in for the race ahead, making sure that their car is ready for the battle once the lights go out. Ready to start the race as the cars take their positions on the grid, with the drivers and teams making their final preparations.
less than a second separates you. They're on fresh softs. Okay, Russell's behind you now. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on fresh softs. You've got 11 laps till your pit window opens. Less than a second. They're on fresh softs. That's Sergio behind you now. They're on fresh softs. Okay, your pit window opens in 9 laps time. work, mate. That brings you up a place. Okay, you're sat in P2. Sainz ahead. Less than a second separates you. Okay, they're on old softs. Leclerc is behind you. Okay, the gap is less than a second. Okay, they're on old softs. Your pit window will be open in 7 laps time. Behind you now, less than a second separates you. Okay, they're on old softs. Okay, their tyres are 7 laps old. Okay, we think they've got 2 stops remaining. The last lap time was a 1:22.1. by 1.6 seconds. You're leading the pack, that's P1. Okay, Sainz is behind you. Okay, the gap is less than a second. Okay, they're on old softs. Your pit window is going to open in 3 laps time. Pit window opens in 3 laps. Some of this energy, come on. Okay, no issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. Behind is 1.5 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Their tyres are 11 laps old now. Okay, we think they've got 2 stops remaining. 2 stops remaining. Time last lap was a 1 minute 21.9. worry about the tyre condition for now. Everything's looking good.
And away we go. No problems, very smooth. Red Bull will no doubt be very happy with that stop.
All right, we'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left in this strategy. Okay, clear. Gaps of the car ahead is 1.3 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Okay, shoes behind you now. Less than a second separates you. Okay, they're on old hard tyres. Okay, so gap to the leader is 24.8 seconds. And that's 13 laps now until your pit window's open. Okay, 50 laps to go. Behind is 2.1 seconds. And we're currently sat in sixth. That's Gasly ahead. And gap to the car in front is 1.0 seconds. Okay, they're on old hard tyres. Ocon's behind you. Okay, they're on old hard tyres. The distance to the leader is 23.8 seconds. Pit window opens in 12 laps time. 12 laps. And that's 49 laps to go. Sergio is in Bristol. Hamilton's in the pits. Gasly behind. Okay, so the gap to the car behind is 1.9 seconds. Okay, they're on old hard tyres. You've got 11 laps until your pit window opens. 48 laps to go. Behind is 6.4 seconds. Okay, Sainz is behind you, and the gap behind us is 5.4 seconds. They're on fresh stops. Their tyres are just one lap old. We think they've got one more stop. Your last lap time was a 1:44.4. By 7.7 seconds. They're on fresh softs. They're in third. For the time last lap was a 1 minute 21.3. Behind. Our gap behind is 9.3 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Their tyres are 5 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. Time last lap was a 1:22.0. Okay, science is behind you. Okay, so the gap to the car behind is 10.2 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Their tyres are 6 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. Your last lap time was a 1:22.6. Gap to your teammate behind is 10.8 seconds. Tyre condition still looking good. Let's use overtake and burn off some of this energy. Seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. The pit window is going to open in 3 laps time. Pit window opens in 3 laps. Okay, 40 laps to go now. Understood. Stopping this lap.
And away we go. No problems, very smooth. Red Bull will no doubt be very happy with that stop.
Up to speed now, let's get some heat into those tyres. Seventh place. Alonso's ahead of you. Okay, gap ahead is 1.5 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Ocon behind. Okay, the gap behind is 32.0 seconds. Okay, they're on old hard tyres. Okay, gap to leader, 13.3 seconds. Look after these tyres now and we'll finish the race on this compound. 38 laps to go. That's P5, you're in P5. Hamilton's ahead of you. Okay, the gap is less than a second. Okay, they're on old softs. Alonso behind you now. Our gap behind is 1.3 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Our gap to first place is 12.3 seconds. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. And there's 36 laps to go. Make use of the overtake button and see what you can do. OK, you've got P3. P3, well done. OK, Sainz is ahead of you. Our gap to the car in front is 10.9 seconds. OK, they're on old softs. That's Hamilton behind. OK, they're on old softs. OK, so gap to the leader is 11.4 seconds. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. OK, there are 35 laps left in this race. In the pits. Track, no overtaking through the yellow flags. Green flag. We'll be right back. Sergio behind, and the gap behind us is 17.5 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are 2 laps old. Time last lap was a 1 minute 20.9. At the moment, just focus on the driving. You're leading the pack, that's P1. That's Sergio behind you now. Okay, the gap behind is 18.6 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Look after these tyres now, and we'll finish the race on this compound. Okay, 30 laps till the end now. Was a 1:21.5. So the gap to the car behind is 18.9 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Okay, their tyres are 7 laps old. And the time last lap was a 1 minute 20.9. That last lap was a 1:21.1. lot of spare energy, okay to use your overtake button. The gap behind is 19.4 seconds. They're on old mediums. Okay, they've done 10 laps on those tyres. The last lap time was a 1:20.9. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 19.9 seconds. That last lap was a 1:20.6. Front of the pack. Leclerc is behind you. Our gap behind is 19.4. 5 seconds. They're on old mediums. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. 24 laps to go. Behind is 23.3 seconds. They're on old mediums. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. We've got 20 laps left until the end. On those tyres. The car behind has minor front wing damage, and the time last lap was a 1:22.1. To its front wing, but pace is currently unaffected. Time last lap was a 1:21.8. Behind you now. Our gap behind is 27.2 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 17 laps old. The car behind has minor front wing damage. Your last lap time was a 1:21.2. Okay, so the last lap time was a 1:20.5. Okay, Leclerc's just set the fastest lap of the race so far.
What's the fastest lap?
We are not concerned about that at the moment, Max.
Yeah, but I am.
Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap.
And away we go. No problems, very smooth. Red Bull will no doubt be very happy with that stop.
Look after these tyres now and you'll finish the race on this compound. Battery charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. Sergio behind. Okay, so the gap to the car behind is 1.0 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 19 laps old. Looks like the car behind has a small amount of damage to the front wing, but it doesn't seem to be affecting performance. Just be aware. And the time last lap was a 1.21.0. Gap to your teammate behind is 1.5 seconds. Fastest lap at this point in time is a 1:19.4. Behind you now, and the gap behind us is 4.3 seconds. They're on old mediums. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. 13 laps to go. fastest lap is a 1:19.4.
Let's go!
Behind. Okay, the gap behind is 10.8 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 23 laps old. The car behind has some damage to its front wing, but pace is currently unaffected. Time last lap was a 1:20.7. Behind you now. Our gap behind is 12.2 seconds. They're on old mediums. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. Okay, we're into the last 10 laps now. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 12.2 seconds. About the tyre condition for now, everything's looking good. And that's Sergio behind. Okay, so the gap to the car behind is 14.2 seconds. They're on old mediums. They've done 26 laps on those tyres. The car behind has minor front wing damage. The last lap time was a 1:20.9. Behind you now, and the gap behind us is 15.1 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 27 laps old. Looks like the car behind has a small amount of damage to the front wing, but it doesn't seem to be affecting performance. Just be aware. And the time last lap was a 1:20.8. Okay, last lap time was a 1:20.0. Condition still looking good. 5 laps of fuel remaining. 5 laps of fuel left. Gap to your teammate behind is 18.5 seconds. Through to the end now. 2 laps left. Next time by will be your final lap. Fantastic drive, that's just fantastic, amazing, you deserve that race win, well done mate.
Here come today's winners, the team at Red Bull have done a phenomenal job recently and it's clear to see that they've put in the work and they should be so proud of the victory they've secured here. some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
Often my go-to would be a driver who's managed to pull off an especially impressive feat during the race. However, in this instance, I was more impressed by Max Verstappen's solid, clean driving throughout the event.
Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.